Hey everybody, it's me, David T, and we are here in Cincinnati at Disney on Ice at the Heritage Bank Arena. Disney on Ice, magic in the stars. Act one just finished. We got a little intermission going on here, and we're going to bring it up this way on the stream instead of Facebook, because Facebook is really giving me problems with that. Anyway, let's get ready for a good act two coming up. We'll see. A lot of people were coming in late. Surprise, surprise. Should be getting ready to start act two very soon. This part I probably will have to mute. I've just got this big feeling that we got a little Frozen action coming. I know this was not planned. This was not a planned stream, but hey, here we go. We're live on YouTube with Disney on Ice, Magic in the Stars. At least this way I can get in landscape. It'd also be in 1080p, get the better picture out to you guys. Let's see what happens here. Show's been great. All kinds of characters that you do. Cinderella, the evil stepsisters, the stepmother, Snow White, Jasmine, Aladdin, the genie, genies galore. All kinds of stuff going on. Outstanding. Absolutely outstanding. Sorry, I do not have the gimbal. So if it seems a little shaky, that's me and I apologize. Let's see if we can keep this stream running. Oh, and one thing they did have. They're selling popcorn, of course. So you've got to have the Disney on Ice Mickey popcorn bucket. Ha ha ha, look at that. It's a Mickey popcorn bucket. And this one's more like a sand pail. The back of it's got Disney on Ice. And I am zoomed in a fair bit there right now. Yes. Sorry? I'm sorry, I don't know my daughter bought it. It was so noisy in the background and everything. She was just like, she just said, give me a popcorn, and didn't quite hear what they said. So, sorry. They handed out it was an outside stand, one of the outside concession stands. They are a neat bucket, though. Came with a good sized bag of popcorn there, too. It's got Big Mickey on. Yeah, you probably filled this popcorn bucket twice. There you go. You got that?
She having a good time, ain't she?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Well, she worked at Disney twice. She was down there on the college program in 2017. And then she was there 4 years ago right now, 2020. I always say BC, before COVID. She was there when the world shut down. Oh, I wish I had my gimbal.
What'd you say?
I wish I had my gimbal, my stabilizer for the phone.
Yeah. Mine, so I can jump on over to
Right.
And he put in something for me to get away from my seat because I can't use it. I can't walk up these steps.
Those are cheaper up there than these are. These are actually a more expensive seat.
Right. But I told the lady when I got here, I couldn't walk upstairs. I wanted to get up the floor, but I didn't get to my phone with it. Last time I got she was sitting up at the States.
So right now we're just waiting for Act 2 to start. Should be getting ready to come along soon. We just found out that one of my cousins and her daughter are here, and Kelsey's running around trying to find them real quick. But great show so far. Highly, highly recommend going to see this if you have the opportunity. Magic in the Stars, Disney on Ice. They have photo ops set up out in the concourse area here. Three of them that I spotted. But they are all set up as payment. Get your picture with their stuff and you gotta pay for it. Visa, MasterCard, Discover, American Express. This is going to be so much better because I'm in 1080p and also I can go landscape. This show started an hour ago, so 3 o'clock. And it's now 4. By the way, folks, if you're watching, don't forget, turn your clocks ahead. Go ahead 1 hour tonight before you go to bed. So if you go to bed at 10 o'clock, make the clocks 11 o'clock. Daylight savings starts tonight. Much, much better. Bubble wands, there were bubbles all over the place. We had a whole Toy Story section in here before that was, oh, I wish I was on my channel here live streaming that. That Toy Story was awesome with Buzz Lightyear, Woody, Jesse, Rex. Up. Green Army Men. Great time. Whoa, 9 minutes to go. 9 minutes.
Did she say 9 minutes?
Nine. I thought she said nine. I'm looking around here to see if I see cows. She might be out on a concourse finding something. Hello, whoever's come in, I'm going to try to do what I can here for Act 2, Part 2 of Disney on Ice, Magic and the Stars. Sarah Dash, we are live. Yes, we are. I was grabbing a couple of things on Facebook Live before, and Facebook will not accept a landscape, and it was driving me nuts trying to follow the skaters and everything. Also, being here with Streamlabs on the stream, I'm in 1080p. So this is an incredible, incredible show. So I wish you were along. And yes, Lady K is along with me. She's not here right now. Here she comes. Here she comes. And look out. Whoa, Kelsey, hold up. There we go. There's Kelsey.
Who are we talking to?
Sarah Dash.
I saw Krista, Reagan, Raylan, and Jesse.
Okay, well, I'm on my channel now.
Okay, but Krista and them are like over in 128.
Yeah.
Five bros back. Well, Jesse and Raylan are here with Raylan.
Here we go!
They're up in the middle, halfway down, straight on.
Yeah, good. Good. Go to YouTube and see how this looks. My channel. Because I'm on YouTube now. Sarah, go on and tell everybody to come in here. Just pass it on. Tell everybody to come in.
Suspension or something.
Nope.
I just know how much my best friend likes to go tractor tip.
I sure do. Oh, tractor tip is fun. Okay, remember, here's what you do. You just sneak up in front of him and then honk. Now listen, when I say go, go. Don't let Frank catch you. Go!
Keep the miracle burning, and each new generation must keep.
Jeez.
Yep.
I hope they don't do the same thing.
Welcome back. We're not talking about Bruno right now. Section 104, Road W. Hey Sarah, let Cindy Dan or let Cindy Petite know that we're on the channel. Instead of Facebook, she was watching on Facebook. Please, thank you.
What?
Remember, we're all stars. Everybody has a chance to shine.
little non-gimbal ride there. You know, I may have to mute this at some point.
Enjoying your new permafrost, Olaf?
I'm just living the dream, Anna. Oh, how I wish this could last forever. Mm. And yet change mocks us with her duty.
What's that?
Her material is making me poetic. Tell me, you're older than us all know. Do you ever worry about the notion that nothing is permanent? Like you, so I don't have to worry about important things.
That's not what I mean. I worry because
Olaf,
you know, I've had you and Elsa and Kristoff and Sven, and the gates are open wide, and I'm not alone anymore. Yes, the wind blows a little bit colder, and we're all getting older, and the clouds are moving on with every autumn breeze. That's why I rely on certain certainties. Yes, some things never change. Like the feel of your hand in mine. Some things stay the same. Like how we get along just fine. Like the old star that'll never fall. Some things are always true. Some things never change.
We dig it, popcorn.
Can it be?
course, if we go into Let It Go, I have got to mute it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll be down. Wish. Have you seen it? I think it's on Disney Plus.
Not yet. Buzz and Woody and Sarah, I think it is. We'll be right back. on Ice, Magic in the Stars. Second act, act two. Wish I would have done this earlier with act one. They had the whole show for you. Sorry, but hey, thanks for joining me. And thanks, Sarah Dance, for coming in, letting a few people know. You guys take care. Have a great one. And we will catch up with you all later on. And we'll see you. See you in the chat or on another stream very soon. Take care. Bye.